Hey guys, I know it's been a long time that y'all seen me, but you know what? This is a response video to Scooter Magruder, video games. Let's see, being that I used to be a video game head myself, it's not really a lot that I hate about the video, but I will say this. It's ridiculous when the guys are playing Black Ops, and then all of a sudden, oh my gosh, headshot. Stop it. Not cool. It's not that serious. Like, and then, especially when they're on the headphones, and then it should be like, yeah, man, your mama, your daddy, I killed all your I'm like, oh my gosh, dude, it's just a game. You don't have to be threatening people's families over it. You definitely don't have to be doing all that extra jumping about your seat, walking into the game, pointing at the screen, like you're about to pimp slap somebody in the co-op's game. It's not that serious. But, let's see, it's just amazing how serious dudes get over games. Either it's over Madden, or Gears, or Black Ops, like I said, or any other type of shooting game. It is, like, video games can break up friendships. I've seen this with my own eyes, because somebody wants to be a sore loser, but on a more passionate, emotional side of the thing, when they don't pay attention to me, and I'm sitting right there, and it's like, okay, babe, you've been playing a game for like 10 hours straight. What about me? We were supposed to go see a movie that was like 4 hours ago, but, you know, I guess the game's more important. I feel so lonely over here on the couch while you're into the game talking smack. It's not cool. And it's just like, it's so annoying. And then they get mad when you do not want to participate in this. I don't even know how to describe this moment. It's just like, I know what you're saying, right? You're trying to say I need to get out the game, right? You're trying to say that I need to pay attention to you, right? Well, right out this game, okay, I'm going to pay attention to you right out this game. And then that's like 5 games later. And I'm still on the side, like, okay, so what happens to that next game you was talking about? This is like your 5th game, and on top of that, it's just, it's never ending. It's like a never ending cycle. Like, oh my gosh, and don't get me started on online plan. Dude, online plan needs to be smashed to pieces. Like, whoever came up with online gaming should be slapped in the face. Because of that, you got all these people, and they want to join, and then you got to talk smack, so you got to do it again, so you can prove your point. It's ridiculous. Why is it even worth all that? It's really not. Just turn the game off, back away slowly, go take your girl out to eat, cough, cough, huh. It would be so nice, instead of having to wait 4 hours from the game. That was supposed to only be 30 minutes, but, you know. That's men, right? So that's my take on video games. Not really much of a complainer because I get as bad as them talking smack. I'm a sideline talker. Like, I talk smack from the sidelines. I'm not even playing. I'm like, oh, you just got yourself shot. How do you not see him? Yeah, I'm just as bad as they are. But, I'm not that bad. But, yeah, like I said, I'm not that. It's not a big deal to me like that unless we have something planned and then we just happen to be home because you're still playing games. I don't know. But, yep. That's my opinion on video games. I know I'm not that much. I must be the greatest girlfriend ever because I don't really complain about it. So, I'm Chibi and I'm living in Denver, Colorado. So, repping Denver right now. So, hey. Okay. Alright, bye guys.